Oh, hang in there, girls. Don't fall now. I just had one of our hive swarm. I can see they're honing in on this bush up here. I bet that's where the queen's landed. Let me see if I can go and grab her. Just get in here. Where are you? She must be in here somewhere. Yep, oof, they're all just, they're honing in on this spot. Let me have a better look. Kind of awkward. Let's see. Oh, there she is. Right there. Let me see if I can grab her.
There she is there. I spotted her.
God, I'm going to have to put the phone down. Put the camera down and grab her. Let me see. Okay. Got our queen. She's in the cage. Let's have a little bit of fun. Just going to shake these bees off the branch here, and they're going to hone in on that queen. Her pheromones are so strong, and their sense of smell is incredible. They do a lot of their communication via pheromones and smells. And look, they're just clustering around her really nicely. A little bit scratchy on my arm, but they're definitely not stinging me. Swarms are really docile. Bees only defend their nest, and these girls are now homeless. They've got nothing to defend. They just want to cluster around the queen. It's a pretty big swarm. I'm just going to stand here for a sec. Well, stand here for a few minutes. We'll just see how many we can gather up around the queen clustering there. Wow, there's heaps. I tell you what, they get pretty heavy, especially when you're trying to hold your arm up. Okay, I think that's enough. So the plan is now, oh, hang in there, girls. Don't fall now. The plan is I'm just gonna gently lower these girls down onto the hive box. This is their new home. And just let a few crawl out there. And just let that queen clip go. So I can gently get the bees moving off my arm. So I just put the queen clip down there, and I'm just going to give these girls a bit of a shake. Let me just get that organized. These just, they don't care about shaking, it seems. If I tried to brush these off, I'd get stung. But just a little shake and down we go. And there's our queen in the cage. Right, so now the plan is I'm just going to take that caged queen, pop her between these frames. We're going to keep her in this box. And we're going to keep the queen caged for about 3 days. After 3 days, they'll just all settle in. They'll own this as their new home. You can see a bunch still up in the tree, so just shake them into the bucket and dump them on top. And that's it. Swarm has been caught, queen has been caged. Just dump a few more in there. I'm going to pop the lid on. And look, we'll just wait until nightfall before we move this. By then, all the bees will have gone in, and happy days.